The second season of the Indian Super League is fast approaching, with a number of high-profile names discussing their expectations for the new campaign. For those more used to the Premier League, there are some familiar faces involved at India's top level, including Nicholas Anelka, who's preparing for life as player-manager of Mumbai City.
It's a new job for me. It's not an easy job, but I try my best on the pitch, if I am on the pitch, and off the pitch, if I am the manager. But no pressure, you know, I will do my best. I know the players will do their best as well, so I will do what I have to do, and I hope everything will be okay.
Anelka's former Chelsea teammate Florin Malouda and former Liverpool left-back Anelka and Riise are also forging careers in India with the Delhi Dynamos. And for Riise, he's keen to leave a legacy.
Because it's different schools. We have more options in Europe than the Indian players have in India, so we would like to help them to learn how much work we have to put in to become a successful football player. So I think we have a big responsibility, both me and Flo and everybody else in the marquee players in the other teams. So,
as well as having a wealth of experienced players in their ranks, the Delhi Dynamos are managed by Roberto Carlos. They kick off their season against FC Goa, who include former Bayern Munich defender Lucio in their squad, as well as being coached by Brazilian legend Zico.